Hello, YouTube people. Hello, YouTube people. So today I have to tidy up my inventory after successfully raiding several villages. And yeah, so tidy up the base a little bit. I have to hang those bells somewhere. But first of all, let's start with this thing. I would like to, I would like to place it somewhere. I'm not sure. Where will I place? Okay, maybe, you know what? Maybe just one right here. And one maybe just stands right here. Also have several things I would like to mount on them. Here you go. Shiny boots. Shiny chest plate. Okay, let's go sleep before I do something else. Oh yes, yeah, they do look nice. Yes, they do look nice. What else? You know what? I got these beautiful flowers and sweet berries. So let's plant sweet berries and those flowers. And I'm gonna use sweet berries just as decoration. Not really gonna use them for food or anything. It's just, you know, let's start from the top somewhere. Just for the looks. Okay, planted some blue flowers, and we have to wait till those berries grow up. I still have several, quite a lot of still left, so I just gonna run around and plant everything just randomly. Okay, made our village just a little bit nicer, even more. It's gonna be nicer when those berries grow up. Now I would like to plant. To place those beds, those extra beds. Oh, we are running out of space a little bit. Don't worry, don't have too many beds. Okay. I think that's enough of beds for quite a while. I don't need to steal any more beds. We are done with beds. That's enough for now. Now I have a lots of bells to hang. Let's think of something. Maybe I should place something above the roof. Some kind of structure to hang bells. I wonder how that would look like. Let's try. Okay, done. Doesn't look smart, but anyway. This is exactly the amount of bells I had. Only one is original. Every other one we have stolen from some kind of a village. So it's like our trophy. Anyway, let's see how many villagers are actually sleeping in our sleeping quarters. A few. Okay, I'm gonna sleep as well. Also have 8 mushrooms. 8 mushrooms, let's plant them somewhere, just, you know. Just, oh, I can't them. Oh, okay. It turns out I can't plant them anywhere I want. Okay, never mind. There is one thing that's a little bit annoying. There are so many cats and they keep meowing. So let's solve this problem. Let's go fishing and let's tame those cats. Okay. Okay, I have to catch several of these. This is the way to tame the cats with raw cod. Okay, I will be fishing for a while now. Okay, I just don't have patience for such things. So that's what I caught. Leather boots, 8 raw cod, puffer fish, and raw salmon. So let's try to tame some cats. Okay, I have heard them meowing somewhere next to my base. Kits. Oh, here they are, right on the roof of my base. Come on, come to me. 1, 2, 3. Right. Okay. Nice. You can follow me. Now there was another one. Oh, here she is. Please don't get scared. Oh, come on. Okay, I don't move. Oh, blue eyes. Such a nice cat. One. Oh, just one. Nice. Okay, you can follow too. I have two cats now. Nice. Come in. Come in. Just like in real life, I have two cats. Yeah, boy. I have two cats. Yeah. Please don't leave. No. Okay, they are cats. They can do whatever they want. Well, let's see if they're gonna sleep on my bed. That's so cool. So nice. Okay, you know what? Let's go to sleep. Let's see if cats gonna sleep with me. They probably are. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. So they brought me something when I was sleeping. Raw chicken. Oh, you got a chicken. Oh, nice. Such a good cat. One thing is annoying. This meowing. Can you follow me? Okay, let's come. I would like you to stay with my villagers in the sleeping quarters to scare away the creepers and such. Come, follow. Follow me. Will they just follow me? They got lost. I would like to place them somewhere next to the town center. Would be pretty cool, but I just can't find them anymore. Where are my cats? Come on, where are my cats? Oh, here's one, here's another. Why aren't you following me? Come with me, come. Do I have to engage them once again? Don't look at my cat. It's my cat. Okay, come with me. They are not following me. Okay, I have to probably have some fish in my hands. Okay, let me see. I have raw cod in my hands right now. Will they follow? No, they just don't care. Okay, anyway, this is pretty good place for those cats to stay. At least not in my base, because that meowing, constant meowing is a little bit annoying. Also, here's something I would like to show you as well. Look at this copper. It looks so nice when it's green. It's actually very nice. I like it a lot. This one somehow doesn't change. Oh, this one started changing. So they're following me. I guess they just go wherever they want. Yeah, both of them. I would like you to follow me to the town center. Come with me. Come. Okay, come, go. Yeah, come with me, come. This is a nice place, let me show you. Come. And they are just not following me this far. Anyway, next time. You know what? I got some cactus on the way home when we were in the south, in the desert. Let's see if I can plant this cactus next to the frozen ocean on the frozen sand. Oh, look, our berries are growing so nicely. This place looks a lot more lively, a lot more, you know, pleasing to the eye. Okay, the moment of truth. Oh, it can grow. I don't know if it can grow, but if I can plant it, it probably can. Okay, nice. Oh, it's so nice when it's snowing. Wonderful. You know what? I'm gonna make some farms just for our villagers so they could grow some crops and trade with each other. That's how we're gonna get more villagers. Let's do some more farms. First of all, let's take out what we already have. So this whore has fortune tree. Let's see if we're gonna get more than usual. Well, I don't know what's the usual, actually. Let's just see how many of potatoes we're gonna get this time from this little field. And we got... Oh my god, that's a lot of potatoes. That's a lot of potatoes. Let's feed our pigs as well. There are so many pigs right now. Wow. Soon I'm gonna cook some bacon, you know. Okay, let's plant some potatoes back. Done. Now let's make some new fields for my villagers. Now let's think of the place where I would like to make those fields. Not the prettiest thing, you know. Maybe behind this building somewhere. Definitely don't wanna make fields right there. Maybe let's make one field right there. Okay, the field is finished. I hope villagers are gonna work on this field, because, well, this field is next to old town center and it's basically almost in between of the village. So I really hope they're gonna find this field and work on it. Full of potatoes. Still, look how many potatoes I have. Nice. You know what? I have an idea. Let's donate some potatoes to our villagers. Yeah, let's make them happy. Would you like some potatoes? They're gonna share those potatoes with each other and breed. You're gonna get more villagers. Let's see if I gonna find some. You want some potatoes? Yeah, you want. Okay, we'll see if there will be babies. Let's just share potatoes. Okay. I don't wanna see what happens behind the door now. Okay, I just saw one cat jumping down there. I went, took some raw fish. Now let's see if I can tame it. Let's see if I even can find that cat anymore. It was nice. What? Brown cat. Come to me. Come. Don't run. Come to me. Where is she? Where is the cat? I cannot see it. Oh. Where are you going? There is no way out. This is dead end. Come to me. Cuts. What's happening to you? Come to me. I have some nice... Maybe you want a raw salmon? You want that? Oh, nice. We have a cat. Come, follow me. I'll show you some friends. Follow me, please. Yeah, this way. Yeah, come with me. Yeah, come. There are some more cats. Look. Where is she? Oh. Yeah. Come out of this hole. Here you go. We have three cats now. Nice. Okay, I will continue sharing potatoes. Some potatoes to you, some potatoes to you. You want some potatoes? Who else wants some potatoes? You want some potatoes? They are going to sleep. Okay. They will take those potatoes next day, don't worry. Oh look, something is happening. We're gonna have more villagers. I gave them plenty of potatoes. Nice, maybe next day? Oh, here you are. Little animal. He's like, hey, what's happening? Potatoes are happening. Take some. Okay, so we're gonna have more villagers now. Potatoes. Free potatoes. Who wants free potatoes? You want free potatoes? Take some free potatoes to you. No one's still working on our potato field. Anyway. Who else wants potatoes? You want potatoes? Take some free potatoes. Who else wants free potatoes? Free potatoes. Who wants... You want free potatoes? Take some free potatoes. Oh. You are... Together, I see. You, I see, together. Take more potatoes. You want more potatoes? Take more potatoes. Or even more potatoes. You like some more? I have plenty of potatoes. You want more potatoes? Where are the babies? Where are the babies? Give me some babies now. Okay, anyway, it's gonna take time, I guess. I saw new cats somewhere around here. Ow! Here she is. I just have only two pieces of raw cod. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Let me see. You want it? Oh, I can't move. She starts running. Come to me, closer to me. Why are you scared of me? Come. Cuts. Oh, she's coming. Come on, let's see if two is in. Oh, yeah, we got ourselves a fourth cat. Nice. Come to me. Come here. You wanna stay here? Three cats, fourth cat. Okay, you stay here. Nice. You know what? Let's make a little carrot field for my villagers. Where could I make it? Let's see if someone works on our potato field. No one. Oh, that's a little bit disappointing. Carrot field. Maybe let's make it to this side. I don't want to destroy the snow. It's just annoying. Maybe. Okay, here. Not the prettiest field, but still an extra open workplace. Okay, we tamed four cats today. I would call it a successful day. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.